Rieke Bruins and I work at Wageningen University on concepts where small-scale biorefinery can beat the economy of scale. Currently, we are moving from a fossil-based society to a bio-based society, and we are replacing large-scale oil refining plants with large-scale bioethanol plants. Is this the way forward, and do we always have to obey these scaling rules? I don't think so. Biomass contains a lot of water, 80 to 90% of biomass is water, and by removing water and other things at a decentralized local small-scale biorefinery, you can save a lot of money. First, you save a lot of money on transportation. You can close the recycle by recycling water, minerals, organic matter close to the farm at a small scale. You can make it a storable intermediate, which is no longer perishable, and this will remove some of the seasonality that is now a problem in biomass refining. You can get more money to the farmer, since he will do part of the processing, and you get faster innovations, which is very important at a moment where biorefinery is being developed. So at Wageningen University, we work at concepts where small-scale biorefinery beats the economy of scale.